And a Las Vegas woman has been arrested after allegedly stealing a $230,000 watch from a hotel guest in September. 34-year-old Priscilla Cueva facing charges of grand larceny and conspiracy to commit larceny. Police say the victim invited Cueva and another woman up to his room. The victim says he took off his watch and put it in his luggage. He told police he later realized his watch was gone after the women left. Cueva has been released on bail and is expected in court in April.